Good afternoon, all. Best wishes to everyone. I'm here to talk about Mahatma Gandhi. He is the father of our nation. And to remembering his birthday through celebrating Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October every year. He was a political and spiritual leader in India. Mahatma's ideologies are truth and non-violence, Satyagraha, Sarvodaya and Swaraj. His famous books are The Story of My Experiments with Truth and Peace. He played a major role in the Indian independence movements. He worked for the improvement of poor people in India. Today we are celebrating 151st birth anniversary of Mahatma. The United Nations announced that 2nd October will be observed as the International Day of Non-Violence. Gandhi is a symbol of peace and truth. On this day, special functions are organized in schools and other educational institutions. Despite caste, religion and lifestyle, people gather together to celebrate Gandhi Jayanti. Thank you very much to all. Gandhi's thoughts are always living with us. Jai Hind!